going?
I'm taking you home. This is getting way too dangerous.
No way. We're partners, remember? We had a deal.
Listen, Lauren, I know you want to find the killer, but you're not helping me by putting yourself in danger.
I'm not a child. I know what I have to do. I've got to find my sense killer. You're not going to stop me.
Well, then you can find him without me. I refuse to be responsible for anything that goes wrong.
Stop the car. Stop the fucking car!
I have no choice. I guess I'm doing this to protect her. This girl's stubborn as a mule. She doesn't let up, with or without me. It's all my fault. I should never have let her come with me. Such an idiot. I better catch up with her. I can't just leave her like that. She'd do anything to find the guy who killed her son.
Lauren!
Miss him. Miss him so much. Do anything to hold him once again in my arms.